I set my moves up strategically. Enemy kings are taken easily. Knights move four spaces in place of bishops east of me. Communicate with pawns on a telepathic frequency. Smash knights with mics in militant mental fights, it seems to be. An everlasting battle on the 64 block geometric metal battlefield. The sword of my rook will shatter your feeble battle shield. I witness a bishop that'll wield his mystic sword and slaughter every player who inhabits my chessboard. Knight to queens three, I slice through MCs. Seize the rook's towers in the bishop's ministry. Minstrels sing songs and mimic me, but cease to live instantly. Hidden deep within me is a sinister entity. Intentions of tension, tent and ten tents, where kings rest in beds with queens' breasts exposed for sex to decrease or release tension. Tends to tense men when traitorous defense is fencing king's men. I quickly push the horror up from off of me, trying to understand this battle of psychology. Psychotic, I slice optics of cyclops and wander with warlocks through Indian cornstalks. Chessboard blocks become blood. Blood red, blood clots block brains and lock the thoughts of pawns in shock. I shot crossbows and toss blows across moats to pierce the archer's armor, armed with arrows. Pull points from elbows with joints joined with marrow to maim. The tip of the arrows lit with flame. Checkmate, the death of your king ends the game.